I'm Troy Baker, and I play Talion in Shadow of Mordor.
My name is Christian Cantamessa, and I am the co-writer and director of Shadow of Mordor.
But we just met, we had lunch, and it was pretty instant. We were like, okay, both of us, that they were like, this is the guy, this is the guy, this is somebody that I trust with this.
The relationship just evolved over the material and over the way we managed to kind of bring the pages alive, I think. Shadow of Mordor is, I would say, a new chapter in universe of the world that Tolkien has created, and it's kind of bridging a gap between the story of The Hobbit and the story of The Lord of the Rings. For Shadow of Mordor, the challenge was to create something new, but that was built on the foundation of Tolkien, and to be respectful of his ideas while incorporating ours, and to be respectful of the fans and the scholars that have studied the material, and at the same time, allow us to apply the material to the video game medium.
I mean, we've had some incredible moments creating some incredible scenes. They're emotionally driven, they're impactful. There's not one scene in this game that is superfluous. Everything is incredibly purposeful, and if it wasn't, it got cut.
The little I could do to help Troy was really just to have a conversation and ask some questions to see if I could get the answers that could move the story forward in a filmic way, which is my job, and stimulate his creativity to bring the character alive. And I think we created an environment on the set where everybody was also allowed to help each other.
Yeah.
And when they stepped on the stage, they were the characters, and at that point, my job was to just get out of the way and film it.
What is this place? See for yourself.